Put your phones away. Stand next to somebody, and I want you to look at them face to face. Look at your partner, teachers, face to face. I want you to gaze into their eyes awkwardly. Gaze into their eyes awkwardly. Okay, let's see if we can make it as quiet as possible so that it's as awkward as possible. Everybody just stare awkwardly into your neighbor's eyes. Oh, it's too loud. Everybody stop talking. Awkwardly quiet, awkward silence. One of you look at your partner and say, "Sup?" Other partner, look at them and say, "Come here often?" Other person, look at them and say, "Nah, only once a month." Did you get a laugh? If you got a laugh, that's success. The goal today is, if you do see somebody without a smile, give one of yours, and the best way to do it, awkwardly stare at them in their face and make them laugh. All right, good job. Give me two claps and a big flare. One, two, three. Thank you.
All right, good job. Thank you, Coach Duvall. Get rid of this radio real quick. Hold on. All right, good morning. That was a pretty awkward start to your Connect, but that was funny to watch, so good stuff. Hey, first things first, congratulations, teachers and kids. We are on the very last stretch of the longest and most difficult portion of the year. So I'm proud of you all for hanging in there. Teachers, especially you all, thank you for what you've done. Hey, that Christmas break, the spring break stretch is tough. Everybody gets a little bit worn out. But y'all hung in there, and I appreciate that very much. With that being said, take a look at your grades, okay? We've got 9 weeks for you all to make sure that anything that's on the bubble, make sure that you've got a passing grade as we head into May here. Seniors, it's not over. Some of you all have had senioritis since about September, correct? But we got to keep going. That finish line is still a little bit away. Also, seniors, I'm very happy to report probably the shortest F list I've ever seen for the senior class. So great job. That weekly F list really doesn't look too bad. But again, stay on those grades, stay after it. Freshman, sophomore, I'll be honest, we got a little work to do, okay? We got a little work to do, so let's make sure that we're paying attention to what's going on there. Okay, before we get started, we have a couple of short announcements, and the first one is going to be from Ms. Drew Pinka. That was all by himself. That was good. Hey, she's got some information to share from Mrs. Lehue in the library, so give her your attention, please.
Yeah, Drew!
Good morning. So, last week, the library kicked off a March Madness book competition. The sweet 16 books the most checked out from the library are competing to be number one. So stop by the library today to fill out a bracket of the books. You receive points for every correct prediction. At the end of 4 rounds of voting, the bracket will be the highest points receives a prize pack of Panther merch, new books, and homemade cookies.
Everyone is invited to fill out brackets and vote in each round. You do not have to read the books in order to participate. Round 1 ends today at 3:30, so there's plenty of time to fill out a bracket and vote. Brackets will be updated tomorrow with points earned from round 1. Have a great day, Panthers.
All right, we'll shuffle this around. Thank you guys, I appreciate the information. All right, next up we have, Mr. Freese was sent a message from the, let me think about this, the National Forensic League Honor Society, recognizing with premier distinction from the National Speech and Debate Association Honor Society, Mr. Maddox Pekorski. Where you at, Maddox? Stand up for us real quick. Please join us in congratulating Maddox Pekorski on this outstanding achievement. Fewer than 3% of NSDA members earned premier distinction prior to graduation. This milestone is a celebration of the hours that Maddox has spent preparing, practicing, and competing to hone their communication and leadership skills. Please join us in congratulating Maddox. Thank you for your continued support of speech and debate which makes milestones possible. Great job, Maddox. Congratulations. Got some more folks to recognize, some big news from last week. I need Paige Heine to stand. Aliyah Freiberger. Emily Nelson. Caitlin Wallmeyer. Sahara Sheha. Zoe Mayberry. All right, let's come on up. Stand out here in the center for us real quick. Let's embarrass them a little bit. Also, we have Coach Jordan Shadetska and Coach David Feldbauer. Right here, folks, this is a big deal. This is our 5A Girls Bowling State Championship team right here. Let's give them a huge round of applause. All right, very cool. Hey, state championships, that only comes around once in a while, so we're very proud of you. Thank you for representing Raymond High School well. Great job. Thank you guys very much. All right, we're going to go ahead and get moving with some Panther praise and get started with our staff first. So remember, if you are recognized this morning, please hang around for a picture afterwards and get your Sonic card. Miss Becker, are you here this morning? Is Miss Becker around? I still owe you a Sonic card, so please come down when we get done so I can get you yours from the last time around. All right, first up, this morning we have a Panther praise submission from Aaliyah Johnson for Miss Tennis. Where is Miss Tennis at? There she is right here. Very good. I'm submitting this Panther praise for Miss Tennis. She does her absolute best to make sure everyone is understanding the assignment and helps the perfect amount so we are learning and understanding the lesson. She is always positive and kind to every single one of her students and other teachers. She makes me love math and brightens my day. Miss Tennis deserves this Panther praise. Great job, Miss Tennis. Thank you. Next up, we have a Panther praise submission from Shelby Fields for Miss Winegrad. Miss Rhonda, where are you at? Miss Winegrad, there she is up in the corner. Awesome. Miss Winegrad is very helpful and always listens to me when I need someone to talk to. I can always count on her to let me sit with her at the desk. And she helps me during class. Thank you very much, Miss Winegrad. We appreciate you. Next, we have a submission from Addie Irwin and Jordan Harbaugh for Mrs. Alvarez. Where's Mrs. Alvarez? Over here. Addie wrote, Jordan Harbaugh and I would like to send this Panther praise for our Spanish teacher, Mrs. Alvarez, for always settling our arguments about stupid things, roasting the freshmen in our class, and making work more fun and understandable. Very good. Thank you, Ms. Alvarez. We appreciate you. All right, next we have a Panther praise. I think Darcy, where's Darcy at? Darcy has the record for most read Panther praise. Where are we at? Right here? Good job. I appreciate that. Thank you for sending these in. We have a Panther praise submission again from Darcy Feist for Ms. Walters. This morning. There we go, right up in the front. My Panther praise is for Miss Walters. She sends us students so many opportunities and information that will help us with our future. I am so grateful she is here to help me prepare for my next step. Miss Walters, you do an awful lot that goes unnoticed, and we appreciate everybody. But thank you very much. All right, last but not least, we have a Panther praise submission from Emily Hernandez for Mr. Matthews and Mr. Regeer. Are either of those folks here this morning? I just want to say thank you to Mr. Matthews and Mr. Regeer for being there to inspire me to do more. They encouraged me to keep trying, helped me try out for KMEA, or encouraging me to join jazz band, and helped me build my confidence enough to play solos and play through college. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have had the courage to do any of those. So I just want to say thank you for always believing me, even when I could not. Great job. Thank you, Emily. Thank you, Mr. Aguirre. Thank you, Mr. Matthews. Good stuff. Okay, moving on to students. Our student Panther Praise, our first recipient this morning, we have a submission from Mrs. Lehue for Sierra Deffenbush. Sierra, put your hands, Sierra. Sierra is always willing to lend a helping hand to students and staff. She works hard and completes her work well. And she always has a great book recommendation ready. Sierra radiates kindness and positivity every time I see her. Our school and our world are a better place because of her energy. Thank you, Sierra. Also, thank you, Mrs. Leahy. Very good. Next up, we have a Panther Praise submission from Mr. Fletchall for Liam Kelso. Where's Liam at? Mr. Fletchall wrote, Liam has a great spirit. I have never seen him without a big smile on his face. He does not know a stranger and is well liked by all of his peers. We can all learn a lesson on positivity by engaging with Liam. Good stuff. Thank you, Liam. Thank you, Mr. Fletchall. Okay, next up, we have a submission from Ms. Haley for Gisela Jacquez. Through blood, sweat, tears, and a couple of funny, why don't you just listen to me, Gisela Jacquez taught my 6-hour 3D design class how to crochet. Each day, Gisela walks into class with a bright smile and recites funny TikTok trends from memory. I have cherished her presence in class and her ability to guide and lead her peers. This was no easy feat and a decisive moment of student leadership. Awesome, good stuff. Thank you, Gisela. Couple more here. We have two for one from Coach Lutt for Zachary Goodenough and Yarlene Granados. Coach Lutt said, I'm wanting to give some Panther praise to Zachary and Yarlene. These two are in my 8th hour class. They both come in every day with great attitudes, and it has become a competition to see who can wave high first. They work hard in class, help put things away, and they are very respectful. Zach and Yarlene are awesome kids, and it's a great way to end my school day. Good stuff. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Coach Lev. Our last Panther Praise submission for the day comes from Mrs. Stalka, and it is for Angel Palacio. I am recommending Angel Palacio. Angel is a talented, intelligent young man that is passionate about science. He is a true autodidact, am I saying that correctly? Weird nerd science-y stuff there. I'm kidding. He is a true autodidact that is constantly studying and exploring concepts that he is passionate about. Although Angel is so talented, he is very humble and is always respectful to his peers and teachers. He is also willing to lend a hand and get involved whenever he can. Recently, Angel has been accepted for an internship at Performance Crop Research. Owner and field scientist at PCR sent me a thank you email for sending Angel her way because he is such a great fit. I am very proud of Angel and excited to see what future endeavors he pursues. Good job. Thank you, Angel. Thank you, Mrs. Stalker. Our last note of recognition is for both students and staff. It comes to us from Coach Aaron Beck. Coach said, I would like to give Panther praise to the students, faculty, and staff at GBHS that showed support last month when my mom unexpectedly passed away. My family and I were blown away by the amount of texts, calls, cards, food, flowers, and memorials we received from all of you. It meant a lot to see so many students, players, teachers, and administrators at the funeral. It says a lot about the type of people that we have in this school community to show up when we needed them the most. From the bottom of my heart, thank you all, Coach Beck. Thank you, Coach. Good stuff, man. That's what it's all about, taking care of each other in that way. A couple things before we turn it over to, who's our Stucco folks this morning? Do we have a Stucco launch person this morning? I guess I haven't heard that yet. A couple housekeeping things. As we wrap up the year here, and I've seen it in the halls, and we're getting a little loose on some of our rules and our expectations. But remember, we've got a full 9 weeks to go, so do the little things, okay? Wear your IDs. Looking around, how many of you are not wearing an ID right now? If you have that ID, put it on, okay? We're on you in the halls constantly to get those things put on, so please get those IDs put on. Pick up your trash. Pick up your lunch table, your breakfast table. Lots of that starting to happen again. These small mistakes that we need to be taking care of, taking care of our school, showing a little pride in things. Treating others respectfully, all right? If you make a mistake, own it and fix it and move forward. We're slipping a little bit, all right? So the challenge for this last quarter is to get back on track with some of those small things, all right? When I talk about treating people respectfully, I do want to touch on something real quick with social media. And this is hitting, from what I have seen, our younger folks a little bit more than our older folks, although it's for all of you. We have a lot of issues stemming from social media right now. Okay, a lot of stuff happening on Snap, TikTok, whatever the heck you guys are using that we don't know about. And talking with some of our students, and I've talked to some kids at the lunch table, said, why don't you give this up? Why don't you take a break? Wouldn't your life be much simpler if you could take a break from that stuff? And they all agreed, yes, I would love to get rid of social media for a while. I would love to take a break. And so I said, then why don't you? What's holding you back from that? They said, we're so afraid of what we're going to miss. But listen, you're not going to miss anything. Unplug for an hour. Unplug for an afternoon. Do something to pull yourself away from that social media for a little bit, because I promise you, your world will become much simpler and much happier if you avoid some of that drama, okay? So there's a challenge for you all. Give that social media a break. Give your phone a break during class time, okay? There's a challenge for you all there. Okay, I'm not sure that we have a launch for this morning, so let's consider that our launch. We're gonna try to do a good job with our phones and taking a break from social media. But we will send off like we always do. Again, if you want a Sonic card, please come down so we can get your picture and get your Sonic card to you. And we'll finish with this. Once a Panther,
always a Panther.
Be kind and? All right, very good. Thanks for your attention this morning. Have a great afternoon. Finish strong going into spring break. And have a safe and enjoyable spring break. Have a good day.
Holla, 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 holla.
Congratulations.
Go, Liam. Come on down there.